The explosion-proof pumps are engineered to be used in potentially explosive atmospheres and with flammable fluids. The long-term experience and know-how in the diesel transfer system has led PIUSI to develop a new range of pumps and dispensers, specific for gasoline, kerosene and diesel, with ATEX certification. Hi everybody, and welcome to this video oil news. I'm Paolo Mecenero, and I'm a sales area manager here in PIUSI since 2017. What's an explosion-proof pump? As you know, in certain pumping applications, there can be hazardous conditions due both to the atmosphere where the pump is installed, as well as the fluid transferred. Explosion-proof pumps are specifically designed to prevent internal or external explosion by embracing all those parts that can be at risk. They're also equipped with a thermal protection that limits the possibility of motor overheating, which could lead to hazardous conditions. In the fluid handling, the major factors for requiring an explosion-proof pump are the fluids to be transferred and the classification of the area, besides a direct request from some application fields, such as, for example, the mining sector. Focusing on PIUSI range, here we have three explosion-proof pumps: EX50, which has also a bigger sister, EX75, EX100 and EX140. These pumps are classified ATEX for Group 2. It refers to equipment that is intended for use when an explosive atmosphere is likely to occur in normal operation and must ensure a high level of protection. The pumps can be used in Zone 1 and Zone 2. The marking also contains potentially explosible gas references to evaluate its hazardousness. ATEX regulation classifies gases per group. Group 2A is for flammable fluid producing gas like propane. Another important reference concerns the temperature. The pumps are classified according to the maximum temperature that surface can reach. T4, for example, is for a maximum temperature 135 degrees. Starting from here, we find our EX50. This pump is suitable for flammable fuels such as gasoline, JT1, AV gas and diesel. It is easy to use, versatile and compact, and adapts to all requirements. It can be installed everywhere. Designed to transfer flammable fluids from tanks on any type, PIUSI EX50 is available in the AC and DC versions. It features a compact and sturdy structure with a cast iron body, a built-in bypass valve, an anti-noise filter, a thermal protector and a metal suction filter. PIUSI EX50 can dispense up to 50 liters per minute with a duty cycle of 30 minutes. It has an ATEX certified pump. Next here, we have the two sisters, EX100 and EX140. The EX100 is a highly performing pump that works with a continuous duty cycle and is suitable for heavy duty application, such as, for example, for the most demanding fleets that need to dispense fuels such as gasoline, diesel or kerosene, quickly and safely. EX100 is a continuous duty AC pump, ATEX certified, that guarantees a constant flow rate up to 100 liters per minute, even in a complex system. It also features an onboard switch, thermal protection and removable pump feet. Drum version is available too. The EX140 here, it is the bigger version of the previous one. With its constant flow rate up to 140 liters per minute, it is simple to use, versatile and adapts to any working condition, even the most demanding. It works with a continuous duty cycle, guaranteeing high performances and constant flow rates, also in complex systems. The EX100 and EX140 range includes optional fixing feet, compatible with many applications. What are you waiting for? Get in touch with your local dealer with PIUSI to get your EX pump range. And remember, choose a top quality pump for safe and reliable operations. Thank you for your attention and I hope to see you soon. Ciao!